Good morning and assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope that you all are doing well. And first of all, I would like to welcome you to the lovely and the fresh month of September. As the new month initiates, so we are going to initiate the new topic of this book, that is chapter number 5, The Nourish Song. It's a poem and it has been written by the poet William Blake. As we talk about the nature of the William Blake, so he was not only the poet but as well as an artist, and he used to write many different stories that could be dramatized. And he actually loved the children, that's why he used to write the poetries most of the times for the children, that could grab the attention of the children. In this, as the name of the poem has indicated, nurse song, that something has been related to the profession of the nurse. What's of the working used to do by the nurse? She used to take care. The working of her is to take care. If she is a nurse of a hospital, she used to take care of the patients. If she is the nurse of some daycare center, so she used to take care for the children. But what's her nature actually? Her nature is to spread love, care, and she used to have the sympathies over her caretakers. Let's have a look how the William Blake has explained the nurse. You can find it on page number 41, The Nurse Song. Okay. I think I should start the reading. When the voices of the children are heard on the green, and the laughing is heard on the hill, my heart is at rest within my breast, and everything else is still. The nurse is singing the song, and she was praising the children, that what she loved in children, the voices that they were playing along the grassy hills. When they were laughing, her heart was filled with pleasure and joy. The next stanza. Then come home, my children. The sun is gone down, and the dews of night arise. The next page. Come, come, leave off play, and let us away till the morning appears in the sky. In the second stanza, the nurse was calling the children. She was urging them to stop their play. Why? Because the sunlight was about to fade and the darkness of the night was about to appear. The children must stop their play and must go back to their home and go to the bed. Why she was telling them? Because she loved them. She was careful about them. Okay, third stanza. No, no, let us play, for it is yet day, and we cannot go to sleep. Besides, in the sky the little birds fly, and the hills are all covered with sheep. In this stanza, the children were replying to the nurse that no, we don't want to stop our play and we do not want to go to the home right now because some daylight still there and we did not want to sleep at this time until the birds over the sky are flying and until the hills are being covered with the sheep that are wandering along the hillside. I know that this is the habit of every children when the mother used to call them while they got engaged with their fellows in their play. Then you replied in the same manner, Mama, let us play some more time. I know. So you can get this idea very well. Okay, the last stanza. Well, well, go and play till the light fades away, and then go home to bed. The little ones leaped and shouted and laughed and all the hills echoed. In the last stanza, the nurse was again calling the children that you need to go back to the home before the light fades. You can play for some more time, but you need to come back to the home before the night to avoid any sort of the mishap, as during the night, during the darkness, it would be difficult for the children to find a way to home, or it could cause any other, to avoid any risk of the danger. Why she said so? Because the same reason, she was very careful to them and she loved them. Okay, that is all related with the explanation of this poem. But which sort of the idea the poet wanted to convey? First of all, he was trying to convey that children must reach their homes before the night, as to avoid any sort of the mishap, any sort of the danger. And the next thing, he was trying to explain the nature of the nurse, that she was having the very careful and the loving nature, just like our mothers. That's why they have been selected such profession. Okay? Right. Now, coming towards the word meanings that has been given in the homework folder, you can copy from the book as well. It is on page number 42. Okay, now what has been explained? Leave off, stop. Means what the nurse was telling them to stop? To stop their play. Then next, covered. The hillside was covered with a group of sheep. Fades, becomes dimmer. What was fading? The daylight was about to fade. And leaped, shouted. Who shouted? The children were shouted in happiness when they got some more time to play given by the nurse. Okay, I hope you understand it well, and it's still, if you sort of have the any sort of the questions, so you can ask. Okay, that is all related with our today's class. We will meet inshallah in the next class with the exercises of this chapter. Till then, Allah Hafiz.